happening? My name is Keith Lorren, and I am Benny Cooper. Today I have a special treat for you. I'm going to make collard greens. Are you ready? What's happening? My name is Keith Lorren, and today I'm showing you collard greens. To get started on the collard greens, you have to understand one thing, that the ingredients are of utmost importance. And to start things off, you have to go out and order Keith Lorren's collard green seasoning. It's gonna add an extra embodiment to the dish that's gonna make the people go crazy over it. It's gonna add a subtle smokiness, a sweetness, and the perfect amount of salt. But aside from this, you have to have a variety of meat. In this plate, I have smoked ham hock, smoked pork neck bone, smoked pork pigtails, and bacon. And this is gonna give our collard greens that southern taste. You ready to get started? You know, everybody thinks they can make collard greens, but don't nobody make collard greens like Keith Lorren. If you're wondering what this pot is, make sure you check out my video on Louisiana-style red beans and rice. I'm gonna place this smoked meat into this boiling water, and I'm gonna let it all reduce down together and create the most tremendous, flavorful broth you'll ever imagine. While this is simmering, let's get started on our seasoning oil. You have to make sure to season every layer of your cooking. So to my pan, I'm gonna add about 2 strips of smoked bacon, and I'm gonna let it simmer down, saute, and get crispy. And while this is sauteing, we can get started on our seasoning paste. Our seasoning paste is super simple. I have an onion, I have a bell pepper, I have scotch bonnet pepper, which I grew myself. And I'm gonna cut these up nicely and saute them in our seasoning oil. But first, I know you would hate to see a grown man cry, so I'm gonna put on my onion blocks. I'm just giving this a rough chop. It doesn't have to be perfect. Now that our onions are cut, I can begin cutting our bell pepper. So I just gave everything a rough cut, and now I'm gonna saute it in our seasoning oil. Look how nice and crispy this bacon is. So our seasoning oil is perfect. Now I'm gonna add our peppers and onions. I'm gonna let it all saute down together. And we're gonna add this to our collard greens after it has boiled down. So these peppers and onions are gonna make these collard greens absolutely phenomenal. Look at that. Alright, so now that our seasoning paste is done, our bell peppers and our onions have sauteed in the essence of bacon, we can grab our greens. Now come here, I want to show you something. I love to use 2 types of greens when I do this. I'm using 2.5 pounds of collard greens, and I'm also using 2.5 pounds of turnip greens. And to me, the combination of the two makes a heavenly combination, and I just love it. And you're going to love it also. So our meat has been simmering in this liquid for about an hour. It's reduced, the flavor has come out, it's pronounced, it's smoky, it's amazing. Now I can add the greens to this. So I'm gonna add our collards. And we have to kind of add this in gradually because we don't want it to overflow from the pot. And after these collards wilt down a bit, maybe about 15 to 20 minutes, then I'm gonna add the turnip greens because the turnip greens have a lesser cooking time. Now I'm adding the last of our turnip greens here. This is gonna be so absolutely amazing. I can't wait to eat these collard greens with some fried chicken and some Louisiana style red beans and rice. This is a meal. This is a meal fit for a king. Now I'm gonna add our sauteed vegetables in here with our seasoning bacon essence oil. And it's gonna make these greens sing. Stir it in. Let them all cook down together and get magical. Give it to me. I love collard greens. And finally, I get to add my seasoning to end all seasonings. Keith Lorren's collard green seasoning. You have to get this seasoning if you want the best collard greens. It's gonna add an extra essence to the greens. It's gonna give it a rich smokiness, a balanced flavor. Look at that. These collard greens are so good, it'll make you want to slap your mama. So now we're just gonna let this simmer down and get tender. And then we'll have our meal. I'm also gonna add 1 tablespoon of apple cider vinegar and 1 tablespoon of white vinegar. And I'm also gonna add my favorite pepper, scotch bonnet pepper. And I'm gonna leave it whole. And I'm just gonna let it simmer down in there. And let the liquids reduce and let it come to life. I'm also gonna add some of that smoky bacon that we sauteed earlier. Put that in there too and let it just get all in that collard green juice. This is real Southern collard greens right here. This is collard greens Keith Lorren style. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment has finally arrived. The collard greens are finally done. Let's take a look inside. Can you see how succulent these collard greens look? Look at that smoked meat that's left up inside of these greens. This is real collard greens. Now, before I serve these, I'm gonna take out the hot scotch bonnet pepper that we had inside. Country style collard greens on my plate. Look at that. Well, folks, it's been good, it's been great, but it's getting late and Keith has to make his plate. And boy, is this a plate. Look at this. Homemade Southern style collard greens with neck bones and ham hocks and bacon and pigtails. It just doesn't get any better than this. My name is Keith Lorren, and I am fed and cooking, and I'll see you next week.
Oh, let's put that camera on.
Close, back up.
That camera's not going right.